I'm going to make a top 10 most hated characters video. Hey. It's Arty the Alien MLDM Army. Today, I will tell you my top 10 most hated characters. To anyone who likes these characters, then go burn in hell and have your misophonia triggered forever. Anyways, here we go. Number 10, Kinda. The reason why I hate this character is because he looks so annoying, and he is voiced by Nao Nagasawa, one of my most hated voice actors. Number 9, Bienfu. The reason why I hate this character is because he looks super ugly, and his voice in both English and Japanese are both so annoying. Also, my cousin Carolyn has a Bienfu stuffed toy in her room. But good thing that I beat him up when I go to their house and sing the Die Bienfu Die song. Number 8, Impkin. The reason why I hate this character is because he is ugly as trash, and he is voiced by Richard Horvitz, my most hated voice actor ever. He is the worst Looney Tunes character ever. Thank God Bugs Bunny tied him up and stole his hat. Ha 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 ha. He deserves it. Number 7, Daggett. The reason why I hate this character is because he looks super duper 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 ugly like a nerd. And he is also voiced by Richard Horvitz. He also appears in a show Claire made called Mokomoru, which really 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 sucks. Number 6, Mordecai and Rigby. The reason why I hate these characters is because Cherry always annoys me with them. They are also Cherry's buddies. Number 5, Meowth and Heracross. The reason why I hate these characters is because they are the worst Pokemon in the world. Claire and Rusky has left the chat love them so much. What? They should hate them. Also, Meowth's voice actors in English is transgender. GRRRR. I hate trans people. Thank goodness she died. Number 4, Moxie. The reason why I hate this character is because he is so annoying and voiced by Richard Horvitz. And he and his show always appears in my Twitter. GRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRR
character is because he is so annoying and is voiced by Richard Horowitz. I wish I could go into the TV and murder him. He even appears in a show Claire made called Animal Charm Point, which sucks so much. Number 2, Little Critter. The reason why I hate this character is because he is such an annoying raccoon voiced by Weird Al Yankovic. It is the only Blaze in the Monster Machines character that I hate. In Recycling Power, he cried because Blaze and AJ cleaned up the litter. Ha 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 ha. He deserves it. He even appeared in Animal Charm Point like Frodo. Jarrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrr
him. The reason why I hate this character is because he is a ripoff of me, and he is voiced by Richard Horvitz. He even appears in a show called Go Cali, which sucks. I really, really, really hate his looks and his voice. His voice is so annoying.
Now that I listed all the characters I hate, I am going to kill them all. Beyond logic, activate. Now time to kill you all. Die Kinda. Die Bienfu. Die Impkin. Die Daggett. Die Mordecai and Rigby. Die Meowth and Heracross. Die Moxie. Die Ferdo. Die Elder Critter. And last but not least, die my worst enemy, Zim. Hooray! I killed all my top 10 most hated characters. Now time to upload it to YouTube. Done. Now time to see the comments. Oh no! Olivia's gonna call my parents.
Arty, how dare you kill all these people? You know that is mass murder. That's it. We will revive them and send them back first. Beyond logic, activate. Now go to sleep until tomorrow.